going to do a high intensity kettlebell workout, and it starts with a soft start. This is going to load the hamstrings and teach you how. So this is going to be a minute on with a 15 second rest. And each time, set it up. Stand up. Swing the kettlebell up, tame the arc. Set it down. Tame the arc. Set it down. And about ready. A couple more swings here. And we're going to take a rest. Get that cardio up. Start burning the calories. Okay. We're going to rest for 15 seconds. And then we're going to do a clean. Okay, I'm counting it down. Getting ready to pick up that kettlebell. Here we go. I'm going to start with the left side. Yours might be the right. Bring it up. Getting ready to switch sides here in about 5 seconds. Okay, here we go. Switch sides. Take a deep breath. Push the weight down. Clean it. Press it. Clean it. Press it. I'm going to finish up here in about 5 seconds. We're going to set the weight down and take a 15 second break, and we're going to do a crossover to a lunge. Okay, you ready? Set the weight here, cross it over, take the foot. Cross over. With your balance and your coordination. Getting over. Go to switch sides. Cross it over. Teach you how to work from left to right. Flip. See how I caught my balance. Out. I'm getting ready to set this down for our 15 second rest. We're going to pick the weight up and we're going to finish up with a high pull. Okay, we're counting down here, counting down, and we're going to finish strong. We're going to do this for a minute. We're going to hang on. Here we go. And 30 second point, I will switch up. Okay, I'm getting ready to switch and finish her up. Keep going. You know this has been high intensity, and if you want to repeat this, you can do it 2 to 3 more times. Pull it up. High pull. High pull. And this the progression. And this one would be the snatch. Get ready. And great job. You made it the whole duration. This is your mastery coach. Kettlebell Lady of Iron with Kettlebell Plus 360. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.